Hey, what's up, everybody? Butternuts is here. How's it going, guys? I am here this morning. Continue on some Black Ops. Woo-hoo! Let me see something real quick, and we'll get started. I want to see how the sound is, because I'm in actually a different room today. And I want to see how it sounds. So bear with me. Okay, I think we're set. Alright, yeah, we're gonna continue with the campaign today. Resume story. Turn this bad boy up. So how's everybody this morning? I need to get some coffee then when it's ready. So I'm gonna be running out whenever the coffee's done. I don't know when that's going to be. Just don't remember when it started brewing. But hopefully not too long. I know, no coffee. Man, I still got to wake up. We did all that, yes. So, yep, we just finished the last mission. We're getting ready to start the next one. Oh, alright. I guess that's all he's got to say. Let's go. Hey, what up, DM bro? What am I playing on? Just regular. Oh, XR2's done. What's the BRM? How you doing this morning, brother? What's going on, man? Yeah, I'm not playing on veteran or realistic. I might, eventually. We're just trying to conquer some games quick. I never got to play the campaign in this, so I at least once wanted to play through it once, see how it is before we play more on harder. That and like a story run, because I never played the campaign in this version, so I'm just trying to, you know, enjoy the story and go from there. And we're just playing these games up until next week, because World of Warcraft's new expansion comes out next week, so I didn't want to play any game that's real long. And these games are usually pretty short. I don't know how short this campaign is, because what was that, 2 days ago, we beat Infinite Warfare in one day. It was only like a 5-hour game. So I don't know if this is going to be just as short like that or not. I was just surprised by that. I was like, holy shit, that game's short. So yeah, I don't know if this game's as short or not. Six collectibles. Oh gosh.
Waiting on your shot.
All right. How'd they know? Oh, you play well. How long have you been doing that for? Off and on for like past like 5 years. Not longer. Oh, you play? Oh, shit. Hell yeah, if you do. Ah, you said wow. Hey, I don't play too many MMOs, but I play Warcraft and I play Final Fantasy 14. Those are my two MMOs. I like to try Elder Scrolls. I have the base game of Elder Scrolls. I don't have any expansions yet, but I'd like to try that. But I'm going to wait until I get all the expansions. Try it at once. That'll be eventually. Oh, what's that?
That tank should be scrap metal. How's it operational? AMC's defensive systems deflect incoming threats. Use targeted weapon fire to temporarily disable it, then hit it with an RPG.
Sure.
Hit the AMC's defensive system under its core.
Nice. Nice. Hell yeah. That wasn't too bad. I loved it. Yeah, next time we play through this, though, I want to try to get the intels, too. So I'll have to get, like, a little guide up to show me where they're all at.
Hey, let's go.
Shut up. I need my intels. Ooh, I'll resupply. So, do you play? Do you play World of Warcraft? And sorry, are you excited for the expansion coming out? Because I sure as hell am. I'm real excited for it.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Oh, yeah. Today's just full of surprises.
Ew. Ew. Ew.
Don't be skittish. It's just a reflex from long dead programming.
Yes, I'm here to check in. There's a collectible. That's one. If they're in order, I already missed one. Shit.
I'll get us in.
Yeah, I don't know where the other one is. No, you don't play, just curious on what else you do. Oh, I play a little bit of everything. Okay.
Yeah, but in all honesty, you have to know what a dumb question that is. Of course this was Taylor's work.
Yeah, we
brought them here because he fucking
we play a little bit of everything.
Just in a really bad mood.
I'm picking up an EMF source in the area. Likely a small electronic device. Could be on one of the bodies.
Well, yeah, we'll probably be streaming that next week for a while. But yeah, we played everything in this, you know, old school games, new school games, we play it all. We are not picky. It's that we're just trying to conquer and beat as many games as we can on stream. It's near impossible to do that with MMOs, but, because there's no end. But still. Let go.
Stick to the ledge. It's a long way down. I'll take it. I've known Taylor for a long time. I can't see how he could have done it, especially targeting him up like that. Even so, it doesn't explain Hall.
Hello.
Why would they go to Hall? Look at the problems.
Your butt won't stay in. I gotta get new ones. I can never get this down right. I don't understand why I don't do this right.
Damn 54i are already ahead of us. What do you think we should do?
See? I don't understand what I'm not getting right. Ooh, what's that on my top screen? Oh my gosh, earbuds stay in my ear. Oh, here we go. Oh! Ha! Shocking. I was one of them armored up dudes. Woo! Alright. Oh shit, there he is. Got him. Did you get him? I guess so. Yeah, buddy. Oh, nice. Okay, I didn't know if I did that on purpose, but that was cool. That was cool. I will not complain. What's that? That's a fall. I can't do that, damn it! There.
Watch your step. This place ain't exactly safe.
Oh crap. Oh! See, there's anything over here. Nope! Yeah, what the hell?
Could be some kind of power surge.
That power surge?
When are they gonna bust through though and try to kill us?
I got the door. Go under and take point.
Nope, sure don't.
Recon's run says they came through. Anyone want to bet 100 against us finding some fucked up shit down there? No? What the hell? Whoa, whoa!
Hendrix, they're targeting you!
Oopsie daisy. Oh, oh, going in. Yo, what's up, Rage? What's going on, brother? Good morning.
Let's see how far down this rabbit hole goes.
Well, go down.
Limited light ahead. Recommend switch to EV.
Acknowledged. Let's hustle. Recon drone ain't gonna wait on us. problem at your end?
Negative. Blueprints entered the silo's floor. Without the drone, we're blind.
Something must have taken it out.
Yep.
Keep moving. GPS coordinates put the alarm just up ahead.
What's that? Loadout. Oh, I'm already full.
Hey, we found the recon drone. What's left?
Well, it's from the last one.
Hold up. Let me get a closer look at that sign.
Spicorus.
Designation suggests a CIA black project.
Spicorbus?
Well, if the ship was here at the time of the disaster,
they
wouldn't have been able to send in a cleanup crew. Until today. I think someone.
Maybe.
Blood trails lead this way.
Ooh, another one. Asking me like. They're gonna come alive.
What the hell?
I don't trust it. Oh, oh! They're alive! They're alive! Oh shit. Accolade complete. Okay, cool, cool. Whoa. Well, I'm looking around. But what set him off to do that? Dun, dun, dun.
Okay. According to the GPS, the source of the signal should be through there.
Just looking around. Don't mind me. What was that at? Nothing important.
Active panel.
Oh, do you act the panel? Aren't you half robot too?
Hurry up. We need to get in there.
Maybe he's not. I don't know. Thought he would be. It looks like it.
Okay, Kenny.
Jean. Wasn't he on one? That makes no sense. If he's dead, then why are we finding a bunch of stuff with CIA matching his MO?
Give us a minute, Kane.
CIA. Signs us an unknown contact. And then we just happen upon a CIA op site.
What if it is a kawinky dink? One more. No. Oh, surprised I actually got most of them in this level.
Lights out ahead. Switch to your EV.
Copy that.
Picking up radiation in there. Move slow. It may play havoc with your optics.
Oh shit, yeah it is. Oh, damn. Somebody did. Whoa. Oh. Wait a minute. Robots can't be in no damn water. That's just not right. Oh shit. This air turned into like a horror movie all of a sudden. Damn. I'm just trying to find some freaking. Yeah, all I was trying to do is just find a what's it called. Damn, that shit's really dark. That's really dark. Oh, shit. Yeah, for some reason. What was I gonna say? Something's not right. Oh, good.
Copy that. I'm picking up a map.
Oh, good morning. Hello. Hello. Ugh. Not good. Oh, shit.
Get out of there. I got an exit directly ahead.
Oh, God. Oh, God, there's too many of them. Oh.
Chemicals released in the disaster.
I thought they were going to keep coming out.
Anyone else sense a cover up?
Where'd my buddy go? I'm by myself. So what's up, Amanda? How you doing? How are you this morning? Oh!
Take out that cooling tower!
Dad, leave me alone! Fuck! Come on. They just keep respawning. This might be a pain in the butt.
Access the primary systems for me. If we maintain a live link via your DNI, I should be able to identify the core's vulnerabilities.
You're the boss, lady.
Focus fire on the cooling rods in the tower surrounding Diaz. That will expose the core's corresponding access point. Once it's open, you're gonna have to get up there and drop a grenade inside. Cooling tower one exposed.
Oh, you shut your face. It's harder than you think, trying to stay alive. Oh, okay. I thought I actually physically threw a grenade. This works. I like it. Ice.
Working on opening cooling tower two.
Very nice.
Hurry up, Kane. I'm getting overrun here.
Go, 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 go! Nice! One more! What the hell do you expect me to do? My gosh. I'm the only man that can handle all this. Where?
Take the tower offline.
The hell do you think I'm doing, woman?
Cooling tower three offline. Get on the tower and blow the core.
This better not kill him, Kane. You're gonna want him alive.
No guarantees, Heather.
Get up there. Get up there. Come on. Hell yeah.
Hendrix. You have to interface. Pull whatever data you can from his DNI.
You know what Fry's got here, right?
I know.
I don't think you do. This is someone I know. Someone I follow.
Taylor's looking for two survivors of the coalescence disaster. He's already left scene.
How the hell did he get transferred?
You don't betray your country without being in the lines.
Shit. We have incoming topside.
Oh no.
It's the Immortals.
What do they want? Oh, damn. Damn, she don't care. Kill her own man. Who gives a shit? It's one bad lady. I think you'd rather get killed than get drowned, so.
Don't
stop.
Move, move, move.
Damn. Alright, yeah, we gotta put that on. I can't see shit. Alright, you heard him. How do we do this?
Shit, it's jammed shut.
Open it. Oh. Oh shit. Come on, do some! Open it up! You're just standing there holding it!
Give me a hand!
Oh, here we go. Time to go for a swim, boys. Whatever. This door? Al. Oh, shit. What's your favorite Call of Duty campaign? I don't know. I'm not sure. Yeah, that's hard to say. I'm not too sure. I really like Ghost, which we'll probably be streaming that. But I haven't played them all. Like, I haven't played Advanced Warfare, so I don't know how good that is. I haven't played this one. You know what? No. Modern Warfare. My favorite. I'm still going to stick with them as my favorite out of the series. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with that. Still keep with Modern Warfare. It is so good. All right, next mission. We're gonna keep with that, level 6. Keep leveling that gun up. Because why not? I don't need that plugged in anymore. That's crazy. Yep. I think I'm gonna get ready to go get some coffee. I did it? What do you mean I did it? I didn't beat the game yet. Would that be some shit if I did? Crazy. Damn. Look at all them guys. Hang in there, guys. Oh, yeah. This is your favorite campaign? Nice. Padna, what's up, brother?
We'll be there as quick as we can. Stay strong.
No, I'm playing Black Ops 3. I never played a campaign before. It's not bad so far. Alright guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get some coffee and I'm actually gonna get a different chair because this one's hurting my ass. I'll be right back. All right, guys, I'm back. Yeah, Black Ops 4 is great. Oh, yeah? I was wondering how that is going, how people are enjoying that so far. I was definitely curious. I got my coffee.
Mortals are slaughtering anyone between them and the safe house. I haven't seen anything like this.
So, is it still, do they still do the whole futuristic approach with the Black Ops 4? I got lucky finding that. Like, anything different or special about it? Oh shit. I'm doing good, Rage. I'm doing great. Can we play campaign, please? Not right now. I thought about doing the campaign on hardest difficulty then. And try to get all the intels. But I'm not right now. I'm just trying to play through the campaign just to enjoy it. Oh. For a second, I thought like, they're my guys. I'm like, what are you guys doing here? So how many people can you play campaign all together? Like, is it just two people? Can you play like a full four people? Oh shit, that's hot. Oh my gosh. Nice. Oh, thanks for the host. There it is. Wait, why didn't it pop up? You can play four players? Oh, that's cool. You probably need it when you play with like realistic mode or whatever that is. Probably need all four people.
Here we go again. I say kill them all.
That's the plan. Someone's wrong with my alert. They're still not showing up for some reason. I don't get that. Hey, Dent. You wanted to. You wanted to go around killing people. Do you explain the story, please? You want me to explain the story? Man, you picked the wrong person to explain the story. Holy shit. You play realistic mode and beat it? Nice. Oh, I bet that was hard. Because, you know, veterans hard enough. Now they got a mode called realistic. I can't imagine how much harder that game gets.
You don't understand, do you? Taylor?
But that's what's up. No, I don't have that one yet. I do. I would like to get that one. Yeah, I haven't played that one at all yet. Yeah, I never got to play that one. I'd like to. Uh-oh.
Hey! Kane's gone quiet. It may already be too late.
If the immortals reach the safe house, Kane's as good as dead. Head up top and find me a way through.
I hope you're right about that.
Ooh.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
Oh, nice. Oh, that's my boy. Accolade complete. Nice. Anybody else? You know your name in campaign is player? Yeah, why is that? Did I mess up somewhere and didn't change the name somehow? I don't know. I messed up something.
Take him down quick.
Who? Oh! What the hell are you doing in there? Do you recommend getting PS4 now or waiting until the next console? I don't know. How much are they at? How much are they now for the PS4? Like, how much is the PS4 Pro, I should say? Because would be the one you want, or would you want just a regular PS4? Because you got like three versions now. Oh, thank you, Godwing, with the host. Well, you got the original PS4, which it's like 500 gigabytes or something. Then you got the PS4 with the 1,000 gig or 1 terabyte. And then you got the PS4 Pro. Whoa, what's going on here? Hold on. Resident Evil sucks. I beat it on your own. No, it didn't suck. You're crazy. I want butter with my nuts. Oh, gosh. Resident Evil did not suck. That was a pretty good game. What the hell's wrong with you? It was a very enjoyable game. This is a good game. But I don't know. I don't know how much PlayStation 4s are at now.
Hold up. You don't want to track that ASP. We should head to the rooftops. Get a better idea of what we're up against.
I mean, I recommend it anytime. You mean you beat it on your own? Oh, that's good, though. But you didn't enjoy it? Because I thought it was pretty good. Oh, thank you for the cheer. Thank you for them biddies. Oh, shit. Hold on. BRM's maxed. Let's change that. What's this gun? Oh, I don't want a shotgun. No. Oh, I can't switch them out, can I? What's a razor bag? Let's try that one. Well, the ending sucks. I mean, I didn't think it sucked. You gotta play the DLC. Oh, yeah, put that on. Play the DLC. Did you play all the DLC? Oh, thank you for the biddies. Stay still. Nice. Play Yakuza Zero? I don't have Yakuza Zero. The only one I have is Yakuza Kiwami. I'd like to play them. I heard good things about it. I played Kiwami before, and I thought it was pretty good. Nice. I actually like to play all of it. I know they're doing redoing more of them too for the U.S. Because I know it was like a Japan only. Now I have another one. Dead Rising 4 is awesome. I don't have that either. I'd like to get that one. I heard good things about that. Yeah, there's a lot of them. Damn, there's so many. Yeah, I only ever played the first two Dead Risings, too. Now, I got the remastered version of Dead Rising PS4. I'd like to get two. Never played three. Never played, definitely never played four. I wonder if I messed up. Oh, and another bee. Oh, shit. Oh, we're going to keep getting some biddies. Alrighty. Okay, that didn't work out too well.
Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above. Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
Damn, how many are there? Holy shit. Too many. Shit, I suck at that stuff. Damn it! There's a, you know, you accuses here as a prequel. I did. I do know that. Now, is the zero, is that before Kiwami, or no? Zero, Kiwami, Kiwami 2. Okay, so it's before all of them. Alright, gotcha. Well, I killed a shitload of them, so I don't think it should be too bad now. Keep moving. Trying to be stealthy, guys. Trying to be stealthy. Think I'm doing all right. Okay, there must be someone over there torturing that poor guy. Or are you just flailing around? I can't tell. Well, look at that. We snuck through that time. Hell shit. Oh, shit. Oh, that's my guy. What up? Whoa.
You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance, Edwards. We're not leaving Singapore without.
The safe house has been breached. He's falling back to the panic room. Initiating code black.
Good to know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in.
Hey!
He's lost comms again.
No.
Where is
this something else?
She went to, went with Nanny. She'll be back then, buddy. About time you wake up. Okay. Woo! Oh, shit.